guess. I assume.
Thank you. Thank you. sex.
Huh.
But not in a good way. Kind of like drunk sex, you just, you know? You don't remember the point of it, but it happened.
Whoa.
Thank you. and a new thing. It's experience. And it can be even more important than reading the Bible six times, or Bible six times, or reading the Bible six times, or becoming a pope, or something like that.
In your book, Jude,